Oh, boy.
Where is Ted Mack? That's a dated reference. I'll hear about that one, I'm sure. Disco Inferno shaking his collective booty in the ring, and they did not come to see him dance. Take my word for it, but there won't be a lot of dancing being done by Disco Inferno when he takes a look at the ring entrance area. Making his way to the ring is a monster. Get this guy into some straps. Put a mask on him. He's dangerous. Big Bill Goldberg.
If there was ever a time for Disco Inferno not to worry about his dance steps, not to worry about his hair, it's tonight on Saturday night, because Bill Goldberg will provide the opposition, and may we add the undefeated Bill Goldberg. And what a win it was 1 week ago tonight when Bill Goldberg faced Ming.
Oh, Ming and Jimmy Hart still are not all back together after what Goldberg did last Saturday night. Dropped Ming right on his head, threw Jimmy Hart onto his neck off the top rope, and Goldberg, whoa, brings Disco in from the apron. Disco missing the clothesline, and Goldberg, that's it.
Got the ankle lock. Look at it. Look how quickly Disco tries to get to the ropes. That's his only measure. That's his only counter.
Well, Disco knows he cannot go pound for pound with Goldberg, so he's trying every little trick he knows. Speaking of little tricks, Goldberg, oh, power slams, a little trick in the Disco Inferno. Oh, boy.
The ferocity of Goldberg is unparalleled in wrestling today.
I'm just going to back up. I can't get far enough away from this guy. I'm going to turn around here, Mike, today, and if we have to make a run for it. Oh, Disco firing back. Now Disco.
Keep in mind, Disco Inferno, a former two-time World's Television Champion, and he unloads on Goldberg.
Whoa, Disco putting the hammer to Goldberg, but Goldberg, look.
Little or no effect.
Feels no pain. Disco, the leg sweep, takes him down. Disco boots into the thigh. Goldberg trying to kick out to no avail. Disco's holding his own, Mike.
Well, he has a concentrated attack on the lower body of Goldberg, but he should have taken care of both legs because the free leg kicked him away. Ooh. And then he speared him.
Oh, boy.
What Disco. A takedown. What a tackle.
Disco Sport, you may be 0 for 3 this week. It's jackhammer time. Cover. Hooks the leg and a three count. Oh,
Scott, it's just academic after the jackhammer. And Goldberg, he doesn't even want to have his hand raised by the referee, Randy Anderson.
He just does not care. Look at the traps on that guy. He needs to be put in a trap, I think. Well, this guy is unreal.
Goldberg gets more impressive by the week.
Last week, Ming and Jimmy Hart. This week, the Disco Inferno. And the feat goes on. Big Bill Goldberg, another victory on Saturday night. This is the 1-800-COLLECT Slam of the Week, Mike.
Well, this was the problem for Disco Inferno. Too much dancing in the early going. That look really says it all. Goldberg on the attack. The spear, the takedown. And that the prelude to this move. Suplex into the slam. The jackhammer victory for Goldberg on Saturday night.
The 1-800-COLLECT Slam of the Week. We talk about injuries. There aren't too many more serious injuries than we'll see than what happened to the Giant. Let's take a look.